Yeah, it's pretty big too. Okay. Looks like it. Yeah, I remember last year there was always tons of them right here, so I just came down. No, it's a carp. It's a huge one. Yeah, it's a carp. Yeah. Yeah, it kind of just came up right here. It's got scales.
Yeah. Brown?
Yeah.
Yeah, then it's a carp.
Yeah. I caught one here last year, but I think this one's
bigger.
There's
some nice size ones.
Yeah, there was a huge one down there.
They're fun to catch.
Yeah.
But
take a long time to...
You'll have a heck of a time landing. Without breaking your line. Wear him out.
Probably should have brought mine. Probably should have brought mine. Thank you.
What are you fishing with?
I just use bread. More tired now. I'm getting closer.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's getting tired. He's a nice one. You know, if it wasn't for the bones in them, and you take that blood vein out, they are. That's a sweet meat. It really is good to eat. In Germany, it's a delicacy.
I've never had carp.
Bad your mother isn't down here to see this, huh? Well, that's a nice one.
Yeah, he's way bigger. My other one, I think, was like 7 or 8.
Yeah. But looks like he's a little more of a hefty one.
Yeah, he might be the same like length, but he looks chubbier and stronger.
What's he running again?
Yeah. Thank you. problem with these, they're super hard to get up because they're slippery.
Yeah, they are. Bring it up here closer, put it over. Yeah, you wouldn't have lost that one though. He's hooked real well. Nice.
Yeah.
Got him by the hills.